added a powerful new twist with a strong pull of his long winder. And look at that! He's dropped his bay into the outer edge of the stadium. Didn't see that one coming. I cannot believe what we are witnessing today, folks. Looks like Baltaoy is back for more action with another rush launch.
What?
Guys, what happened?
Look at that! Horasude was supposed to be right in Valtriek's path, but something's gone wrong. Hoji Kondo was ready for him. Valtriek has lost sight of his opponent.
You gotta be kidding.
No! This game's over.
I don't know about that. Take a look at Hoji's face.
I read that totally wrong.
You can't get away! Let's go, Valtriek!
Bolt's using the slope of the stadium to gain speed! And where's he heading? You guessed it! Towards Horasude! And we thought Horasude was out of the woods!
Horasude Field!
Tries to reach the middle.
Yeah, chase him down. There you go.
Horasude is having some trouble regaining balance in the middle with all of these attacks. Valtriek stuck to it like glue. And with the downslope, it's gaining even more speed.
I taught him that one, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Vault's getting faster and faster.
Thanks for stating the obvious.
Horasude keeps trying to get back to the center, but Valtriek's attacking from above. Knocked away, Horasude's losing momentum, but unwilling to give in.
You gotta knock him out of the park!
Smash and dash, partner!
Look at what we have here!